Today's an important meeting for us. We have our local authority and Leisure Trust football development officers with us. These are posts that we are in partnership with, and it's important that they join us today as we begin to plan for the future. We've now got a considerable team regionally, and we're only as strong as our local partners. So today was about having a discussion about some current topics, but really to start planning further ahead.
It's always great to get all the development officers there, as well as the regional staff. With regional staff, I mean the club development managers, the girls and women's officer, myself as equity, and then all the development officers. It's great to share the practice that's going on, but also then to kind of reiterate the good work that's been going on and where we want to go with it.
We've had another good year this year. We've got a number of clubs who are showing real desire to grow their membership, and that's ultimately what we're about, is giving people the opportunity to play football. And that's always housed within our community clubs. And it's really about supporting those clubs to become the best organisations that they can possibly be, to ensure that anyone within that community is given the chance to play the game.
Football's a real passion anyway, so coming into a role like this and working with all these guys who take it from the FDOs right through to the club development managers and the regional manager, and everything that goes in between, from kids football to adult football, disability football, equity, girls and women's, everything, and doing the job I do, I get to see everything that goes on. I'm not just pigeonholed into one category.
It's a good team, the central region's a good team, everyone's there to help us, and I think there's been a lot of information that it's been valuable for our post.
Last year we had 19 clubs in the region. Like I said, this year we've now got 25. So already, we've seen a huge jump in the number of clubs we've got and the number of girls programmes within the community that we've got through the local authority guys. So they're out there on the ground doing all the work within their own local authorities, and it's really driving the girls' game forward.
It's actually quite timely. I am about to start my 8th year in the region, and to think about the time that's passed and the developments that have occurred, it's incredible. Quality Mark was a new concept. We now have 68 clubs, have the award at some level. Coach education continues to grow. We've got more courses than ever in the region, so people hopefully don't have to travel too far. And you just have to look at the investment we've made in the number of posts that are there. And it's no longer just a football development officer's post as well. We've got experts in football equity, in the girls and women's game, and we've got club development managers as well. So the evolution's been remarkable. The easiest thing is just call the office or send an email. Our contact details are on the website under the Central Region page. We've got a Twitter page as well, which we try and keep as up to date as possible. But just come and even the old fashioned way, just knock our door. We'd be delighted to see you.